course, he wants the game to be very intense, but, you know, if anybody throws any punches this year, we're just dismissed. So, you know, he pretty much put it out there yesterday. So there's no telling what would have happened if you get into a fight this year. So we got to be on our best behavior.
We just make a huge deal out of rivalry games. I think our players, I want them to take ownership in a program, part of ownership in a program. This is not another game. This is the game. And so it is different around here. I want to have some fun with it, but I also want the players to, when you say have fun, I'm not sure how to have fun. You know, it's how to have fun is to sing the fight song in the locker room after a win against your rival. That's how you have fun. Everything leads up to that fun.